Today, an asteroid is inching really close to Earth. It could potentially be one of the closest asteroid encounters to the planet. According to scientists, though, there's no risk of the asteroid hurting the planet. It's about the size of a box truck, and it's set to hit the southern tip of South America around 6:30 p.m. our time. The scientists say it will turn into a fireball and disintegrate into the atmosphere without causing any harm.